Happy New Year, Fit Fam. It's 2021 and I'm super excited to be here and talk to you guys about goal setting. I know you guys are probably setting your New Year's resolution, so let's go ahead and talk about how to make them realistic so that you don't get disappointed in yourself, so that you don't fail, and that you don't start 2022 with the exact same plan. In the process of certifying to become a personal trainer, you have to learn all these different applications that have studies behind them on, you know, how to build rapport with your clients and how to help them achieve their goals. And that's what I'm gonna share with you, is something called SMART goals. SMART goals are great for you as the client, but also really good for me, because if I tell you that you can go do anything and then you get mad at me because it doesn't happen, you know, it kind of protects me in that same respect. Well, go ahead and spell out the word SMART for me on your piece of paper. And we're gonna go through each letter one by one. All right, number one, the letter S. So S stands for specific. What is your specific goal? What do you want to accomplish? Short term, long term, it doesn't matter. But let's say for 2021, what is your specific goal? Do you want to lose weight? Do you want to put on more muscle? Do you want to drink a gallon of water a day every day? Do you want to run a marathon? Think about what you really want to do and write that down. It also helps to put your why, and that's helpful because when you have days, and you will have days, that you aren't motivated to move forward towards this goal, you can look back on your why and maybe that'll relight that fire for you. All right, next we have the letter M, measurable. Is this goal measurable? Say if your goal is weight loss, you want to get from 300 pounds down to 150 pounds. We can measure that because we're using a scale. Say if you want to put on muscle mass, we have to measure physically with a measuring tape the muscles so that we can make sure that it's growing. If you want to run a marathon in a certain amount of time and you want to do an 8-minute mile consistently through the entire race, we need to measure your miles and how long it takes you to run and find the average and make sure we're staying on track through the entire year. So if you're working with a trainer or if you're doing this on your own, figure out how you're going to measure your goal and how often are you going to measure. Next, the letter A. Is this goal attainable? Is it something that's possible for you? If you have, you know, a torn ACL and multiple knee injuries or bad hips, then I would maybe suggest something that's not high impact on your legs. Something that would be attainable is losing weight at 300 pounds, depending on your height. It is attainable to gain muscle mass if you're eating a high protein, higher calorie diet. So work with your trainer or do some problem solving and see everything that needs to be in order for you to meet your goal and figure out if yes, you can do this or no, you cannot. Letter R, is your goal relevant? Goals and dreams are all beautiful, but it is good knowing that it's possible and that we can maintain the results. Because you're not just gonna lose 100 pounds to turn around and regain those 100 pounds. And if you are doing keto to lose 100 pounds, you probably don't want to maintain keto for the rest of your life. And if you go off of keto instantly, you're probably gonna gain some of that weight back pretty fast. So we need to find a way to reach your goal in a smooth sailing, healthy way, in a way that you can adapt as a lifestyle and can continue doing to maintain your results. And lastly, the letter T, is it timely? So go ahead and build your timeline. Say we have 4 quarters in a year. Every quarter, you're going to accomplish this much, and that's part of your measuring too. If you're giving yourself 2 years, 3 years, just make sure that you're tracking and measuring your timeline to make sure that you stay on track. Thank you guys for taking this time to set up your goals with me. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comments down below. If you know someone who needs help setting up their goals, or maybe they have continuously failed their goals and keep trying, go ahead and share this video with them, because maybe this is the push they need and it actually gives them some more detail in how to accomplish what they're looking to accomplish. If you need more guidance, feel free to email me. My website is right here, and they can set up a call and talk too. Thanks, guys.